Welcome to how to set up a WireGuard server on Untangle Firewall. This is the connection model. I use the firewall as a VPN server for secure remote access. You follow these steps. Apps. WireGuard. Enable WireGuard. Save. Tunnels. You create a new tunnel. Decryption. Done. Save. Remote configuration. If you are using a phone, use the QR code. In this case, I am using a computer, so I create a new configuration file. You use this file for the client to connect to the server. You send the configuration file from the server to the client somehow. On the client, you import the configuration file. These are the basic steps to configure a WireGuard server on Untangle. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.